During the night it's difficult. You hear the screams of the people that they are in danger. And when you use your spotlight in order to see in the dark sea, what I cannot forget is the faces that you see in their eyes, the horror that they are gonna die in a while. So you have to act fast. So you have to navigate your vessel through bodies, others drowned and others alive. The difficult thing is to decide whom to save and whom to leave for later. That's the most difficult decisions that a captain of a rescue vessel should take in such difficult situations.